dalla Russia, presente in Russia.
Defense finished behind him, so we shall see if he does move up one spot. This could be key. Petr Gumenik, his young Russian compatriot, just 19 years of age from St. Petersburg. Spartacus, the music for Gumenik in ninth place. He has three quads planned, including two quad salchos, one in combination. First up here. Not in combination in the end. Doubled it. Wow. Lutz and Lou. Travel on that final spin, but it looks like Russia's found another future star. Don't think he's going to feature on the podium here. Too much ground to make up. But that was a spectacular start.
Belarusia from Russia.
during the programme. He backed it up, just a few mistakes along the way, but he's got presence. And he fought when things weren't going well, thought on his feet, adapted his programme to what was going on around him. Amidst the mistakes. He's going to be comfortably in front of Aliyev. Obviously a mini battle between the two Russians, and he's comfortably won it. So we're going to start. Salko in combination with Tolu Pahlu, and he was off to the races. But misses out on the second quad Salko. Could have made a heck of a difference there. But even without it, he is going into the lead. For that triple axel, but got it. Last round, I think, on the looks. And Luke. Success, but a lot of points down there.
Piotr Kumendik alla Russia ha ottenuto un punteggio per il programma libero di 149.
Despite the deduction, he's comfortably in first place by the best part of 9 months.
Shows
Russia first and second,
Italy third, which brings him currently in first place.